Jake.
Pennsylvania Key Commonwealth. Sarah Seidner, thank you so much. And thank you for joining us this hour. Our Election Day coverage continues now with one Mr. Wolf Blitzer and Anderson Cooper.
Happening now, America votes, and whatever happens next, American history is being made. Will the night end with the first woman president-elect or a first-time candidate heading for the Oval Office?
Exit interviews, our first exit polling data coming in now, what the numbers could say about how the night ends, that and early signs that turnout is high.
Ballot brouhaha, Trump forces fire the first shot in what could be a long legal battle over the election, and a judge fires back.
I'm Anderson Cooper.
And I'm Wolf Blitzer. It's a CNN election coverage special, and you're in the Situation Room. A very big night ahead. Our political director is crunching the exit polling numbers right now. We'll check in with him momentarily. But first, let's go to CNN's Brianna Keeler. She's covering the Clinton campaign for us. She's joining us from New York this morning. Hillary Clinton voted. We just saw her leave her home in Chappaqua, New York, outside of New York City. Brianna, what has she been doing and where will she be tonight?